You can preview Word, Excel, PDF, and PowerPoint files in the Sol Annotator Document Viewer and make annotations using its built-in rectangle, highlight, strike through, text with size and color options, pin with size and color options, and comment tools. The zoom lets you magnify the document. The reset button will clear all your annotations. You can also move items and edit or delete comments if you choose. No one else will see your annotations. They are user-based, so only you will see them. Select the full screen button if you would like to open the document preview in a full screen window. The download button downloads the original document file and allows you to access features like links and audio. The download annotated PDF button can be used to download a copy of the annotated version. The save button will save the file directly to your Google Drive account. Please note that if an instructor uploads a new version of a file, it will clear your notes. So be sure to save your annotations locally on your computer often.